All right, today is Friday, March 24th, 2023. We're in Clinton Township off Gratiot at the Salvation Army. We had to pull a toilet in the unisex bathroom to access a clogged up drain. There's an access over here, but it's completely inaccessible. The cleanout's way behind there and it's probably never been off. So we pulled the toilet and cabled 115 feet clear. And we're going to take a look at the sewer. As you can see, it goes right from this PVC flange and a little bit of PVC tube. There's a clean out here. We're going to attempt to locate this. Alright, as you can see, there was a large wad of tissue, or paper, stuff right here. We're going to attempt to clear this out. Alright, we've cleared as best we could that big lot of products. Keep going. Looks like we've dropped into a bigger line, most likely 6-inch at this point. There is some moderate scale buildup in this line, but without cleanouts, there's not really a good way to fix this permanently with descaling. Alright, as you can see here, we have retiled and what is the main of the sewer. So just a little bit of clay tile, most of this is cast iron, before we go to clay tile.
They're out of order. They're out of order.